Hey there, guys. Today I'll be picking the US Mail Vintage 4-lever padlock. It's I bought it from eBay last week. Got in the mail yesterday. It's got a little bit of tarnish on it. I didn't get a key with it. It did come unlocked, and I'd locked it back. I've opened it up one time. But I'm going to see if I can open it up on camera. I'm going to be using an Allen wrench for the tension wrench. I'm going to put it underneath the shackle or the little actuator bar here. The key, there's also another actuator here, so I'm going to be using underneath the little locking mechanism. I'm going to use a Peterson gem with a slightly bigger hook. A little bit of tension. One set. Okay, just felt him fall. Okay, I felt a little bit give on the plug or the Allen wrench. Felt two of them, heard them fall. Those little levers are really strong and hard to push. I want to release tension a little bit. And I'm going to start over. You hear the levers falling. It's a really, really fun lock to pick. I learned picking this lock from Lock Noob. He has a very good channel. I've been watching some of his videos. And there we go. Picked open. You see the locking bar. I'll lock it back. See here. But you guys, please subscribe. Have a good day, and thanks for watching.